So this is my hairdresser. Yes.
Live and direct. Into the phone. This is not the farming season.
Yeah, but I had corn on the farm.
Ah, okay. Dry.
Yeah, it's already dry.
It's a blessing. People are not able to work on this season.
Why?
The rain delayed. Oh, let me see the dressing.
That one's a little painful.
Eh?
You put it like that, it's a little bit, you know. I just wanted just to lay, but not, yeah, exactly. The rain delayed. I should have told you to first of all put oil on it before.
Where's your oil?
It's in the house.
I'll still put this.
Just put on the roots, that's it.
Mm-hmm, I'll put it.
Bigger. I'm sorry, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
So let me be doing my little video so that we're saving some time and we're doing stuff. So how long have you been a beautician?
How long?
Yes.
10 years.
10 years?
Mm-hmm.
And how has business been going?
Not very well. Because concerning hair, people are doing a lot of hair wig now, so they don't get to come to the salon. They mostly buy their wigs and put them on.
Is it out of poverty, lack of money, or just that they like wigs now more?
There's poverty, and there's also the fact that it's easy going. Yeah, some people will have the money, but the fact that they are busy, they prefer to put on their hair wig.
Mm.
And it's very economical too. You can have it for 2 years and it's there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's cheap. It's cheap and easy to go.
So that's